AM reunion with your morning inspiration. Today we're talking about holy calling. We're talking about holy calling today. I'm reading out of 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 9 of the King James Version. It reads, "Who has saved us and called us with an holy calling, not according to our works, but according to his own purpose and grace, which was given us in Christ Jesus before the world began. Who has saved us and called us with a holy calling, not according to our works, but according to his own purpose and grace, which was given us in Christ Jesus before the world began." So what we're talking about, holy calling. This calling, like before you was even born, God had a holy calling on your life. You know, and it's not about your work, how many Sundays you went to church, you know, how many times you prayed. You know, it's not about that. God is calling us according to his purpose for our life. If you're watching this right now, God purposed you to watch this video right now. If you're subscribing right now, God purposed you to subscribe. Glory be to God. So I just appreciate everyone here today listening to the holy call of God. God is calling you to be holy, and God is calling you to be able to fulfill his mission. To fulfill his mission. The Bible teaches us that God, if nobody would praise him, he'll make a rock praise him. So I would rather praise him than God making a rock praise him. So today, won't you accept his holy calling for your life? Maybe it's just to be a faithful member. Maybe it's just to be a faithful subscriber. Maybe it's just to tell somebody about Jesus. Glory to God. If you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised Jesus from the dead, then thou shalt be saved. We're talking about this holy calling that God predained for you. Even before you was born, God called you to do something special in your life. God called you to uplift people. God called you to leave great comments. God called you to be able to preach the gospel. Go ye into the world and preach the gospel. Even if it's you just passing on the word to somebody, copying the YouTube link and sending it to somebody. Everybody, let's accept our holy calling that God has given to us. If you know Jesus, let's not be obese with this knowledge. Let's give to the world today. You know, I'm DLS Jr. With I Am Reunion, and today is a beautiful day today, and I'm excited to tell y'all the word of God, excited to be able to take time out the day and talk about thus saith the Lord, talk about Jesus. I really appreciate you all. Please like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you in the next video. I'm out.